If you have a device with a digital stylus, you can take handwritten notes directly on your device using OneNote. To keep a copy of your handwritten notes as a reference, right-click the Page tab and select Copy. Right-click again and select Paste. I'll right-click the copied page and select Make Subpage so that I know the pages belong together. Before I convert the handwriting into text, I'll remove the ruler lines by clicking the View tab, and under the rule lines, I'll select None. Now I want to convert my handwriting into text. To convert handwriting into text, click the Draw tab, and then in the Convert section, click Ink to Text. Everything that's handwritten on the page is converted to text. If you've used a lot of abbreviations and symbols, the converted text won't be perfect, but it will at least be a good starting point.